Welcome back to Debbie Tobin's Turkey Day Costume Soiree.
The day the Earth froze, it's basically a very bizarre Scandinavian myth. It takes place sometime in the sort of pre-industrial era somewhere in Scandinavia. If you pay attention to the movie, you can figure out what Sampo is.
Mystery Science Theater 3000, Show 422, Real One.
In the not-too-distant future, next Sunday A.D., there was a guy named Joe, not too different from you or me. He worked at his Monic Institute, just another face in a red jumpsuit. He did a good job cleaning up the place, but his boss didn't like him, so they shot him into space. We'll send the cheesy movies, the worst we can find. He'll have to sit and watch them all, then we'll monitor his mind. Now keep in mind, Joe can't control where the movies begin or end, because he used those special parts to make his robot friends.
Robot, we'll call Cabot, Gypsy, Tom Servo, Croy.
Stop at 5.6 for maximum depth of field. Okay, that looks good. Okay, 5.6 at, let's see here, 8 feet. That comes to roughly ASA of 200. Okay, adjust lighting to full lumens in a cone focus. That looks good. Okay, bring around the backdrop. Stay cheery, everybody. Okay. Oh, hi, everybody. Welcome to the satellite. I'm Joel Robinson, and I just thought it would be nice to get a nice picture of the boys to have around the house, so I'm taking their portrait, and I'll be with you in a minute.
Could we just go, please?
Bugger!
Stop it, you two!
What?
They were like this all the way over.
You guys, listen.
Cut it out, fembot!
We are going to get a nice picture of this family if it kills us. Crow.
Hey. What?
Crow, where are those nice pants I bought you?
I don't know.
You can't walk around wearing a sport coat without your nice pants.
Well, can we just go?
Commercial sign in 10 seconds. Say cheese.
Okay, now come on, you guys. Shape up. Face cam bot. Come on, Gypsy, get in here.
Oh, my hair!
Oh. Hold it.
Hey, the light meter, Joel!
To see his kids.
I need to be with my children.
Daniel Hillard was ready for anything.
Hello!
Now, ready or not.
One drop or two. Would you like another one?
Oh, there you go.
Here comes Mrs. Doubtfire.
Oh, sir. The terrorists, they ran that way. It was a run by fruiting.
Robin Williams is Mrs. Doubtfire. A father's work is never done.
Mrs. Doubtfire? You're going into the men's room.
Ready PG-13. Now playing at theaters everywhere.
It's the story of Jack, the Great Pumpkin King, and four cool new watches at Burger King. To get a watch for $1.99 from the everyday value menu order each time. New lower prices on food that's delicious, and see Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas. Four watches to choose from, isn't that fine? Each one is different for $1.99. Watches from Burger King, just one more case of everyday value. I love this place.
Know what? My skin's not only clean, it feels really smooth.
And not just because she's a girl.
It's because I use Zest.
She's old. She knows lots of stuff.
Zestfully clean.
Soap leaves a film on your skin, but Zest rinses clean away, so your skin feels smoother than soap.
Zestfully clean.
The sooner you start, the smoother you'll feel.
I'm waiting.
You're not fully clean unless you're zestfully clean.
Feel smooth.
Here at the monastery, we cultivate not only the almond, but a life of discipline and restraint.
Of course, there are those in the outside world who consider our almonds to be a little indulgent, but we use them sparingly. And then, when day is done, we gather for our simple repast. It's our way. California almonds.
It's Turkey Day at Comedy Central, and we're holding a big ball.
Hi, I'm Debbie Tobin of Edina, Minnesota, and you're watching Mystery Science Theater 3000 at my big Turkey Day party.
Snicker snack.
Hey, chocolate milk gerb. You guys, would you please get back into position? Come on, knock it off. Gypsy, come on, Speed and Chim Chim are calling. Stop it.
Okay, thanks a lot. Sorry about the tip. I left the money in my other pocket. Oh, hi, Joel. How you doing? We'll be with you in 1 second. Clayton, here, boy. Come here, Clayton. Here, boy. Here, Clayton.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't kill you, Frank.
The stuff is here. The stuff that we ordered.
Just in time for the invention exchange. You go first, Pumpkin Pants.
Well, your ample ones, my invention exchange this week dynamically blends martial arts with snacking. It's called Snaction, and it makes snacking fun. Here's a Snaction favorite, the wax knuckles, all right? And here's one, it's called a pixie staff. It's a pixie stick filled with delicious straight sugar, see? Okay, and Crow, what are these here?
What are these? Which ones?
What are these?
Oh, them are the five lady fingers of death, gee.
Crow, five lady fingers of death, you get it? And this is based on a Chuck Norris movie, it's called The Everlasting Octagom Stomper, you get it? Oh, and these are ninja throwing cookies.
Oh, hey, those are delicious.
Yeah. You see, everybody doesn't like some things, but nobody doesn't like Bruce Lee. Ouch.
Uh-oh. I broke him.
Oh, well, that's really great, Joel, but we've got something going down here that's really special. Tell him, Frank.
Well, Dr. Forrester has taken the money from my 401k and sunk it into these fast food novelty items, which he's just sold to a major buyer who shall remain nameless.
Well, actually, that fell through, but I'm sure they're going to sell. You see, Joel, they're called Unhappy Meals.
You took my money and you haven't sold them yet?
Oh, quit whining, Frank. As an example, Joel, this one comes from the restaurant with a cold hamburger sandwich with a bite taken out of it. some floor sweeping compound, a couple of dead silverfish, and a rusty suture needle.
You took all my money, you son of a...
Watch it, Frank. Now, there are many different styles, Joel. For instance, this one comes with a maze, and you try to get the motorcade past the book depository. And then this one comes with a used Q-tip. Ooh, that is unhappy, isn't it? And then there's one with a roach motel, and, well, you get the idea. What do you think?
I think it's evil, and it'll never sell.
Yeah, and give Frank his money back.
Yeah.
Oh, blow it out, your... Experiment today is a Swedish fantasy called The Day the Earth Froze. But first, a short, aptly titled Here Comes the Circus, and I hope it goes down hard. Push the button, Frank.
No, I want my money back.
Forceps, Frank. Pain.
I don't care. I want my money.
Electroshock, Frank.
No!
Push the button.
No!
The box, Frank.
Push the button.
I'll put you... Yes,
Oh, golly.
I think you broke my dome.
Oh. Here comes the devil!
It's Beelzebub the clown.
Guys, can we be just a little less dark with this short, okay?
Dark? Dark?
There's excitement everywhere. The circus is here. Everyone is headed for the big top to thrill to and cheer the fun makers, daredevils, freaks, and ferocious performing animals.
And here come the freaks now. Look at them all.
It's a dime for soap candy and maybe a tummy ache tomorrow.
Chug it, 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 chug
exciting sideshow.
Now, here's the deal. Just 4 years. Christmas present coming.
Plenty of time to see it all.
Get your red hot mom.
To the lovely little lady on my right.
She performs her own tracheotomy.
And she's cute, too.
Mademoiselle Annette, the snake charmer extraordinary. Right. On the inside, she performs
the big hell? Show.
The event that the kids and the grown-ups have been waiting for months.
Nobody's going to tell a Navy man when he's had enough to drink.
The Circus proudly presents the magnificent and gorgeous inaugural pageant. In
Look, it's Thomas Edison with his electric child. Support is drummed up for the Spanish-American War.
Hey, wait a minute. Aren't the horses supposed to go behind the band?
Oops. Now make way for the Ku Klux Klowns. Woo!
Yes, children of all ages are confronted by forces they can't begin to understand.
Cigar?
Please, guys, you're too dark. Would you lighten up?
How about this? Hey, look, it's Rue McClanahan.
That's there. That's there.
It's Ezekiel, the Amish clown. No buttons.
Oh, look, it's Ice Princess Zebra. Oh, I like that.
Hey, it's Emma Kelly.
Oh, that's good.
No, it really is.
Oh, yeah, whatever, Joel. That's really good.
Of clowns, champion fun maker.
No! It's Liza!
Splitting Dido!
No! Hellraiser! No!
Headed by the
world famous
Kumi Emmett Kelly.
See? Emmett changed management soon after this.
Oh, we love it when he eats!
Introducing Miss Betty Rich, queen of the air, in a sensational display of breathtaking aerial feats without a net below. The first time in America, Miss Betty Rich.
Would someone give me a hand here? Betty got back.
I'll say.
It's a living.
Mother, please come home.
Yes, our Betty swings both ways.
Stop it.
Huh? Tell us, look.
Listen, you hit the floor a couple of times, you make sure you get it right. There. See?
This takes care of unwanted hair in the bikini area.
Sting. They take a licking and keep on ticking.
Women who love too much and the feet that use them.
This one's on the rebound.
And now the only girl to do a complete somersault too high to the feet of the balancer.
This act was outlawed on several continents.
Yes, it's the man who mistook his wife for a hat.
Hi, Rick. Sarah.
Flipped her off.
Sorry, Wayne, this is for the ladies only.
The celebrated Reifenach troop, bareback riding marvels whose equals do not exist. Grace and beauty of equestrianism.
Turn your head if you're squeamish.
Yes, this act embodies the sadness that is circus.
That is too dark. No, stop.
Wait, sorry. What?
Is all he does is eat?
It's funny.
It's good.
What?
The beautiful bareback riding ballerina, Miss Lucy.
Could not be with us tonight, so we have this act.
You're next up there.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we present the boys
I thought there was another bar!
Whoa.
Here come the comics of the air, dexterous and hilarious feats high above the tan bar.
Store this image away for a later nightmare.
I invented that move.
Yeah, right.
Levi's loose-fitting clown jeans.
No, they're doing it clown style. No.
And Madonna thinks she's innovative.
Please tell me this isn't happening.
No.
More, I'm a bad clown.
Yes, children's windows of perception are open for only a second, only to take in the horror that is the circus.
High above the crowd, Dag Hammarskjöld takes to the trapeze.
Yes, it's Albert Speer, nude, donning a dance belt. Thank you, Albert.
In the center ring, the only group of Pamelino Liberty horses in the world, trained and presented by Adolph Del Bosque.
We won't linger on this one, folks. There's not much to it, really.
And remember to punch in, Ed.
Nay.
Oh, that is Siegfried.
Over here, Roy.
Hello, Siegfried.
Hello, Roy.
Oh, yeah.
This is a Freudian dream.
Mm-hmm. Hank Kimball's brought in.
Hey, Mr. Douglas, I see you got a horse. Well, it's not really a horse. It's more of a...
Fellas, this is just wrong.
On the hippodrome track, high-jumping horses.
Woo! And Emmett Kelly's still eating.
It's still funny.
Uh-huh.
Now the most daring rider in all the world, Miss Dorothy Herbert, blindfolded over a barrier of fire.
It's Black and Beauty, the Cajun horse.
Hey, see Everett Kook.
Presenting Otto and Freddy for the funniest prize fight in circus history.
Bing Crosby's relationship with his son Gary is reenacted.
Let the nightmare begin.
This is the strangest debate format I have ever seen.
You know, don't laugh, but in a way, this is this town's passion play.
Oh, it's a full contact Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf?
Don't talk about our clown, Martha. Kitties!
And now, Clyde Beatty, the most fearless man in all the world. Alone in a cage with a herd of man-eating African lions, the greatest wild animal trainer of all time
is not here.
Faced with the most ferocious of all jungle-bred animals,
John Turturro.
Stella.
The six flying thrillers, daring midair marbles high over the center ring. A troop of absolutely fearless and unrivaled.
Looks like an ant farm.
Who fly through the air performing spectacular and hazardous feats.
I know, you're not going to complete fifth grade gym without doing this, right?
Come on, let me hit you on the butt.
No.
How about just a light tap?
Uh-uh, not now.
Oh, come on, please, right now.
Well, later, it'll be much more fun. Guys,
you're ruining it for me.
Stop it.
What? What? Sorry.
Pass the word. Ed's been hitting the bottle today.
Oh, like that's a big improvement over what we've been doing.
Party in Susan's dressing room.
Party in Susan's dressing room. Pass the word.
Uh-oh.
Miss Jean Allen with a herd of ponderous pachyderms. Their trunks full of new tricks.
A rogue elephant snaps its tether and kills a coolie.
Now who's getting dark?
I like it.
I'm taking this elephant for a test ride.
Three elephants and a little lady.
The circus, with its thrills, fun, sawdust, and spangles, brings joy and merriment to everyone.
But me.
Here comes the circus, is always a memorable event. A truly great and carefree day for all, from 6 to 60.
But do you think she's working for peanuts, too?
She enjoys this a little too much.
Don't blow any water right now.
My favorite part of the circus.
King of the show, you're on the move, straight to the top. You're way out in front, you'll never stop.
Think positive.
You're gonna win.
There's always Comedy Central.
Different blood types, different color, different windows, different weaknesses, individuals, different education, names, race, voices, frequencies, different borders, different talents, different fears, signs, different heroes, gods, nationalities, different schools of thought, emotions, different moves, combinations, different bodies, different statements. Bugle Boy. Bugle Boy. A common thread.
Know what? My skin's not only clean, it feels really smooth. And not just because she's a girl.
It's because I use Zest.
She's old. She knows lots of stuff.
Zestfully clean.
Soap leaves a film on your skin, but Zest rinses clean away, so your skin feels smoother than soap.
Zestfully clean.
The sooner you start, the smoother you'll feel.
I'm waiting.
You're not fully clean unless you're zestfully clean.
Feel smooth.
Oh, each year, our humble village abounds with a plentiful harvest of almonds. We test constantly to make sure that our almonds meet the higher standards. We work hard that we may share the bounty with our friends in the outside world. Of course, we keep a few for ourselves.
Ooh, almonds.
After all, we're only human. California almonds.
This season, make your holidays a scream.
Did you see that?
Adam's Family Values, rated PG-13. Now play.
It's Turkey Day at Comedy Central, and we're holding a big ball.
Joel appears to me as to be fairly sleepy. He's funny, but he's just got that Garfield half-eyed look, whereas Mike seems to be more energetic. I expect to see a lot of energy and humor coming out from Mike.
Oh, wait a minute. How can something be American and international?
Well, let's watch and find out, shall we?
Oh, cripes, I remember that day.
Oh, yeah, you gotta dress for it.
Yahey, the temperature, that got all the way down to about 14 below zero there.
Oh, yeah.
You don't know the half of it.
No, Earl had to jumpstart the Chevy that day.
Oh yahey, the snow was yay high, and he come up the back way he had to, you know?
Yep. Of course, I don't know nothing about that.
No. Then we seen where all the schools was closed.
Of course, the kids enjoyed that part. Uh-huh. That was real good. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It was just like the winter of 75 when it got down to 30 below.
Yeah, but when you consider the wind chill, you know, it's when it's about 100 below that time.
And you know, it was a good thing I had the snowmobile suit for the run over by Evelyn's house.
It was just so ding-dang cold, I go outside, the stuff in my nose just freeze right up. The Scandahovian sketch.
Squarehead.
Throughout history, people have listened to the storyteller.
Against their will.
Man who could fashion myths and fairy tales and make them live for his listeners.
Sid and Marty
Such
Croft?
Men were the brothers Grimm in Germany and Hans Christian Andersen in Denmark. And such a man was Elias Lenroth in Finland.
Here he is on vacation.
The story you are about to see.
Ah!
Long ago,
they're
in
golem.
A faraway place called Kalevala, there was a village of fisher people. The land they lived in was large and beautiful.
As were the women.
It was blessed with great rivers filled with fish, wonderful forests with tall trees,
and pollution from the nearby paper processing plant.
And the people toiled very hard.
Hey, this
for
is hard.
Promise that if they worked the earth and the
bye,
sea,
Grandma.
One day they would be given as their reward.
The is this a documentary?
I'm here for the Prince Valiant auditions.
Marvelous machine.
One, two, three. I can't fall asleep counting those guys.
They're goats.
Oh.
And salt. Such was the magic of the Sambo.
Now
it so happened that the Ilmarinen had a beautiful sister named Anarchy.
Anarchy in the UK?
And spent her days happily wandering.
Your mother is long dead.
All the people of the village loved her dearly and watched.
Hey, there's Bird Lancaster. Walter Pigeon. Robin Gibbons.
Chick Corea.
Oh, good one.
And that would be the sign that the time had come.
For democracy.
Sample was to be forged.
Escape to Wisconsin.
But ever since Anarchy had become a young woman, she remained by herself and refused the attention of any young man who brazenly thought he might.
Look at that. Looks like Penny Marshall.
One man she had never met.
Gary Bigner.
He lived deeper in the forest. His name was Lemminkainen.
Blind Lemminkainen.
He was a woodsman. He was young and simple.
And practiced slash and burn agriculture.
He worked hard. But was never noticed at all. But there was something about him that would someday, sooner than
there goes the last spotted owl.
Save the village from the most horrible, cruel misfortune it would ever know.
The Reagan-Bush administration.
These good people did not realize that all the time they worked.
Has anyone seen Timmy? Oh no!
Plotted against them.
Hey, check it out. It's Sting and David Lee Roth and Peter Noon and Sammy Hagar and David Carradine and Santa?
I wanted to use an axe on your hair, you hippie.
For 3 days, your mother has not seen you, Lemminkainen. Go home and take a rest.
And take out the garbage and help your mother clean the garage, for crying out loud.
From the land of sky blue water.
Water! Hey, check out my log. I got it for graduation.
It's my cigar boat.
And a river runs through it.
Through this.
Hey, get me. I'm making a Mountain Dew ad.
Let's go surfing now. Even Sven's learning how.
If everybody had a spruce tree across Finlandia.
I wish they all could be Norwegian girls.
Hey, anybody call a cab?
The Adventures of Fjord Fairlane.
Uh-oh, rush hour.
Now, wait a minute. Let me get this straight. ABBA's gonna pay me to surf?
John Huston's the African Log.
White Hunter, Blackheart.
Damn crazy Swede!
Ancient Swedish secret, huh?
Hi, baby. It takes... Huh? Wow, look at that laundry.
Hey, I'm gonna go play mini golf at Cross Lake. You wanna go?
She's washing her Cristo. Mm-hmm.
Don't walk on my laundry, Steve.
Yes, may I help you?
Whose gold is that?
Mine.
Can this be the daughter of the rosy dawn?
Agent One, he's just pulled up in a log.
Or the radiance of the moon?
It's not the moon, nor is it the sun. I'm just a simple maiden.
You can say that again.
Anarchy is my name.
Poker's my game.
Anarchy.
I went to school with your brother.
Hey, my other log's a redwood.
She's got a gun!
Oh.
If you don't like the way I'm driving, call 1-800-BITE-ME.
Well, it was nice meeting you. Lemminkainen, was it?
Whatever.
That was weird.
Do you want to be Finnish? Sure, we all do.
Poppies will make us sleep.
They're tulips.
Ah, yes, my little chickadee.
Hey, what's the pecking order here?
She's got an amazingly dull life, doesn't she?
Ah, dinner.
Oh, no, after you.
No, after you, I insist.
No, I insist. Age before beauty.
Oh, no.
Hey, hello, boo-boo.
John Irving wrote the screenplay.
Ilmarinen. Busy.
Anarchy. Sister of mine.
You shaved your beard.
What's the matter?
Oh, my dearest brother. His eyes sparkle like the sunlight glimmering on the sea foam.
Oh.
then we swing back and forth on the high wire furiously spanking each other.
Great! I love it! It sings! It's got legs, it's got...
Listen, you guys, please, remember I said I'd type in your ideas for a clown act, all right? I find what we're talking about here just a little bit derivative from what we saw the clowns do in the short. Mm-hmm. I think you should think of your own ideas. Okay?
Well, we're not paying you to think. Just take all this down as we dictated, Peggy.
Okay. Okay. Where were we? Wait, I've got it. We're on a trapeze, and you hang from my tongue.
While I drive sheet metal screws into your eyes. I love it.
It's good, I admit that, but maybe we gotta work more butt in the act.
Wait, I've got it.
Yeah?
I grab you and squeeze you till you hemorrhage.
No, how about I come out dressed like a suture? You come out dressed as an appendix.
A European appendix.
Oh, very fellas, can I remind you, you're gonna be clowns in a circus. There's gonna be kids watching.
Can I just remind you to bite me? Now get back to work, Della.
I've got a brilliant idea.
Okay.
This routine starts out normal. You and me beating the crap out of each other. Then I snap. I run into the audience on a homicidal rampage.
Yes! Then I appear playing the part of death.
Yeah.
A funny death.
Of course. Hey, you know what would be really funny, routine?
What would be really funny?
If we could somehow make the audience members question their love for their spouses.
Yes, and here's the topper. We convince all the kids in the audience that they were adopted.
Guys, listen, I knew you would take something like the circus and turn it into some dark carnival of the soul.
Listen, Joel, for your information...
Hey! You didn't take down a word we said. You had Cambot program a typing effect.
You were just toying with us, weren't you?
That's right, and you know why? Because there's a little bit of the clown in all of us. Good night, and may God bless.
Oh!
Think of all this as a large block of ice. Think of this as a chip off the old block. Coors Light's aged ice cold. So when you think of ice, think of the Silver Bullet. The only way to chill.
Are your kids wishing for something exciting? Radio Shack has it with action-packed radio-controlled cars. Kids control rough terrain with our Force One Rally. The new off-road Tiger lets them handle hills and straightaways. The Scorpion Track Racer's hard to beat, and the Flamethrower is really hot. Now all you have to control is their excitement. For a great selection of this year's hot gifts, check out Radio Shack, your Christmas electronics store.
What do dogs respond to? The taste of meat. Iams knows meat protein makes dogs look and feel healthy. It's so important for eyes, muscle tone, skin and coat, and energy. That's why there's more chicken-based protein in Iams than the leading dry dog food. So feed your dog the taste he loves, Iams, and he'll thank you in so many ways. Because quality protein matters, insist on Iams.
Throughout history, men of distinction have been immortalized at the stroke of the master's brush. Portraits of great men like Napoleon, George Washington, Kramer.
Kramer?
Yes, it is the Kramer, a true-to-life reproduction of the portrait made famous on the hit TV comedy series Seinfeld. For a limited time, this fine piece of art can be yours for only $19.95. So call 1-800-KRAMER-1 now. This 24-by-36-inch lithograph is printed on 80-bond art paper using a high-resolution four-color process. And the frame is also included as part of the print. Whether you keep it or give it as a gift, the Kramer is sure to provoke comment.
He's looking for love.
He's looking for a place to stay.
Oh, I must have it.
Me too.
Let's buy it.
Call 1-800-KRAMER-1 and order yours for only $19.95. Charge it on Visa or MasterCard, or send check or money order. Remember, 1-800-KRAMER-1. We await your call.
Oh, come on, I couldn't resist.
Yeah, well. Yeah. This was before unions. Let it be a lesson to you.
Hey, Tom, could you punch out for me?
I'm not going into early retirement.
Ron Wood on any given morning.
Come from the fire.
Come on, a tour's coming through here. Get to work.
Come from the fire. How much longer do you expect me to put up with your absurd show? Can't you make the sample you call yourselves withered?
We've done the best we're able to.
Cast him into the viper's pit.
Being clean, ma'am.
Let the snakes devour him.
Can't you just dock me?
No, mistress, I beg of you. I know someone who will be able to help you build your sample. Who?
Murray, on no third shift.
No one but blacksmith Ilmarinen in the land of Kalevala. Hmm? He is the only one who knows the right way.
You have long boasted of your power over the secrets of nature. I demand that you show me now the face of this Ilmarinen.
Let's go check the files, honey.
Don't know what I'd do without my right-hand troll.
Gesundheit, Gesundheit, Gesundheit.
Ilmarinen, come before us. Ilmarinen, stand before us.
Oh, they're Pentecostal.
Ilmarinen, come before us. Ilmarinen, stand before us. Stand before us.
He's leaking.
Ilmarinen, stand before us.
Ilmarinen, appear.
Help me, Obi-Wan. You're my only hope.
Hey, don't sit so close to the set. You'll ruin your eyes.
I have fashioned a bracelet for you.
It's a padlock.
Aniki?
No, precious moments.
Then she is Ilmarinen's sister.
Oh, no way. I thought she was Joni Koslak's brother.
How will he pay for his pretty sister?
I wonder what kind of name Lemminkainen is. Italian? Irish? Lemminkainen, very pretty. I made a joke.
Go on swift wings to the land of Kalevala.
Oh, 1 hour modernizing.
To the golden Aniki. When you find her alone, bring her quickly back so that she may become my prisoner.
Well, she's one sheet to the wind.
Oh, wait a minute. I forgot something. Go.
Grandma's been talking to the bedding again.
You really get a lot of use out of a good wool cape.
We'll be cruising today at an altitude of about 60 feet or so.
Let's see now. What did she say? Go to something and get something from...
Yeah, please remain seated until the cape has come to a complete stop. Thank you.
Oh, don't tell me Hercules is in this movie.
Hercules is in this movie.
Do it, that's true, not to tell
me
that.
Oh, the cabin boy, the dirty little new furry.
Hey, how'd I do that?
Why? Kidnapping was real easy back then.
Oh, Popeye! He's large.
Huh? The hell?
There's a roast in the oven. I don't know when I'll be back.
Oh, boy.
The secret storm.
The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossed.
There's a flash flood warning affecting Stonehenge region.
By the pricking of my thumb, something goofy this way comes.
Come on, Dummy.
Geez, thanks for the lift.
Call the front desk if you need anything.
I got one.
Hey, get me. I'm Swedish and I've got rhythm. Sing whenever I sing.
Ilmarinen!
It's 3 a.m.
Evil witch Loki has stolen your sister.
Yeah, and?
Aniki, yes.
Here, wait a minute. Let me put my sword out. There.
Give me the sword. I will go to Pohjola.
Let me just finish up here. So there. Say hi to my sister.
I will go with you to Pohjola, Lemminkainen.
Wait, I'll drive. Let me get my keys. There we go.
Wainamainen,
My sister has been stolen.
Well, was she insured?
By the evil witch, Loki.
It looks kind of like a Bible
tell
story.
Us, Spider Miner. Tell us how we can find our way to the misty shores of Pohjola.
Go down to the third our stoplight and...
the edge of the world. And if you want to go there...
take the Santa Monica Freeway.
Which will carry you over the waves like a white swan.
Tell us, Spider Miner. How can we build a boat such as that?
I'm glad you asked. I'm having a boat-building seminar.
In this ancient oak tree, you will find your boat. You have but to take it out, and it will carry you across the sea to the shores of Pohjola.
Okay, how much is this going to set me back?
Oh, I'm chafing like me. Oh, oops, I did it again.
God, are you kidding me? A boat in here?
It's a chip-away game.
Is there another wise man we could talk to?
8 years later.
So anyway, that's what really got me interested in stamp collecting. Of course, I've always loved the theater.
Just shut up.
Hey, no boat!
That's my scratching tree, you jerks.
Not that tree.
Fred, did I mention that I have a boat? Sorry.
Oh, now they're just showing off.
Oh, now what did they chop the sail out of?
Oh, they cut the wood real thin. Yeah. Really?
Uh-huh.
May the sun light the way to bring you safely home again.
Yeah. Can the balloon juice, Gramps? We're out of here.
Hey, shouldn't we patch the bottom first?
I just pray there aren't no portages. Oh, boy.
The Stave Puff Marshmallow Man in chains?
Kinky.
It's giant sweetbreads.
It's body wars.
Someone has come to visit us!
Quick, pick up the place. Make yourself presentable.
Over here, near me.
What, it's a bag of Homer Simpson?
Who are you?
Wait, one at a time, please. Come on.
Yes, I am the South Wind.
Do you provide a service of some sort?
And I am the East Wind.
Put your teeth in, I can't understand you!
Are you the North Wind?
No, I am the Mist.
Now I'm relative humidity. It's not so much the heat as it is me.
I'm the Summer Wind come blowing in.
And you? Which one are you?
Oh, me? I'm just the laundry.
I am the North Wind.
Call me Sandy.
I was born among the ice.
Oh, that's fine. Thank you.
Please let me out.
Yeah, I didn't ask for a biography.
Very well. I will let you out. So, this is where I find you, my little...
We weren't kissing. We were just talking.
It's something to amuse you. Just come with me. I'll find something for you to do.
I've got one of those little pool tables I bought at Brookstone. You'll love it.
Prisoner in chain.
All right, some orders we like to get.
Come on.
Yeah.
BKTV.
It's the story of Jack, the Great Pumpkin King, and four cool new watches at Burger King. To get a watch for $1.99 from the everyday value menu order each time. New lower prices on food that's delicious, and see Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas. Four watches to choose from, isn't that fine? Each one is different for $1.99. Watches from Burger King, just one more case of everyday value. I love this place.
Until now, lighted watch dials were really hard to see in the dark. But the Indiglo nightlight from Timex is so dramatically brighter. Nighttime will never be the same.
No little cinnamon gum freshens breath longer than Big Red.
So kiss a little longer, hug a little longer, stay close a little longer, longer with Big Red. That Big Red freshness lasts right through it. Your fresh breath goes on and on. While you chew and say goodbye a little longer, make it last a little longer. Give your breath long lasting freshness with Big Red.
These tales.
Potato crisps are munchable. Mr. Phipps made them crunchable with only half the fatable. We know that you like thatable. They're absolutely irresistible. Absolutely irresistible.
If you can't resist chips, wait till you taste Mr. Phipps Tater Crisps with 50% less fat than potato chips.
They're absolutely irresistible.
Mr. Phipps Tater Crisps, irresistible and less fattable.
Paramount Pictures invites you to return to the family.
What?
I didn't say anything.
No, that's the baby's nickname.
What?
Addams Family Values, rated PG-13, now playing.
Welcome back to Debbie Tobin's Turkey Day Costume Soiree. Bite me, it's fun.
Hi, my name's Chris Cornell. I'm from suburban Philadelphia. Happy Turkey Day wish to my wife Leslie and the littlest Misty Hannah. And now back to The Day the Earth Froze on Mystery Science Theater 3000 on Comedy Central.
Yeah. Deep thoughts.
Oh, walleye chop. I'd better get out there.
Eric, small cigars.
Inconceivable. They're gaining on us. Oh, the keg's here.
As calm as I said he would. Hmm? Do you see his boat approaching our shore? Do you hear the waves bringing him nearer? Come, wake up. Run to the beach and welcome him.
You're the boss. You're the queen of everything. Okay.
Smiles, everyone. Smiles.
Hey, do you have a dock or something? We'd really appreciate it.
Look at that boat. What'd you carve it out of a tree?
Shut up! Shut up!
Boys.
Mistress! Oh, you were right! The boat is bringing Lemminkainen and his friend, the immortal blacksmith, Ilmarinen!
Greetings for all! Who accepts the challenge that I have brought?
Nope, can't. Got a bad knee.
I did the last challenge.
I have come to free the maiden Aniki. I am here with her brother.
Tony.
You are no coward?
No coward?
Then fight! If your power can protect you from my arrows.
Yes, my power is great.
No, it's not that fun
magic
going to grandma's anymore.
And charms. And terrible spells enough to drive you back into the boiling foam from which you come, you blundering fool.
That's enough for that. You imagine we've come here to listen to an old woman raving?
That's why most people come.
Now do you accept the challenge? Or will you give up my sister without it?
Take the curtain. Go for the box.
Take the
curtain.
Door.
The box.
Pierce it must, the witch's bosom.
No, wait.
Let me
wait,
take
no.
off my girdle.
I will give your maiden back to you if you perform two simple tasks for me.
No, this bites. Let's blow.
What are they?
Pick up my dry cleaning and call the vet.
I have a field overrun with snakes, and he must first plow it.
Yeah, all right. It's weird, but...
Show me where your field is.
Come on, come on. Good lemon caiman.
Don't wait up, Eric, if you know what I mean.
Say, that is cold. Ooh.
You see it before you.
I see an El Greco.
The field of snakes.
Hey, Kevin Costner's in that, isn't he?
No, this is the dirty version.
Oh.
I want to plow. And I must have a powerful horse with it.
Hey, I'm the curse boss here.
You feed one of my horses to those snakes.
He needs a horse. I will build him a horse.
I'll make it out of a tree.
Horse chestnut.
Oh, mistress.
Don't call me that in public.
You must not allow your marinant to build that horse. He will be sure to plow the field, and they will take anarchy. And you, marinant, will refuse to make us a sample. Have patience. You won't be able to carry her away.
Now, slip into that stable boy suit and meet me later down by the Fitzgerald.
Yes, mistress. Oh, my.
Uh-oh. Wow. Okay. And the Skull and Crew takes to the lake.
We've got to get organized.
Attica! 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 Attica.
It's the Oslo riots!
Hey, that's not very smart when you're in the boat.
He's pounding the air there.
It's an air hammer.
Oh. Hey, we're going over to Sven's after, huh? Want to?
Suddenly it's flash dance.
He's a Steel Town Sven on a Saturday night.
Weird.
Okay, okay, if you can make a horse, why do you have to cut that tree down?
Yeah, well, now I just sit back and rake in the praise, pretty much. Oh, Daddy.
The TriStar logo's ready.
He's safe.
They ran calling wildfire.
Ouch, ooh, stingy, that's still hot.
Hello, I'm from the temp agency. I'm your horse for the day.
Oh, speed the plow.
Hey, good timing. Boy, we work good together.
Could you rub some solar cane on me, please?
A horse? We didn't plan on that.
Would someone please turn the Wagner off?
Hey, I think he just invented the mobile logo.
Mm-hmm. Neat.
Yuck.
Snake is.
It's kind of a goofy Scandinavian double dare.
Oh man, it's a puppet. Look.
It's being attacked by a woozle.
Yeah, they're all yelling fake.
And now I'd like to do my Nastasia Kinski impression. I'll just take off my clothes.
I knew they'd worm their way into the film.
We're snakes.
You know, I wonder if that horse comes in any other colors.
He's the enemy, but you gotta admire him.
Yep, tip your cap.
Hey, pretty much.
Get a look at this, huh?
Well, let's go in and see if Mom's got dinner ready.
Oh, great. We can plant more snakes now.
All right. I've finished plowing your field.
Plant it now with care.
Mm.
And may the grain grow as high as my shoulder.
Now, where is she? We want to take her back.
I'll give you your anarchy, but it won't do you much good. There isn't very much left of your boat.
Hey, that's below the belt.
Yeah, I don't really get witch's humor.
Mm-mm.
Come along. Let me show you.
Brother, she's got issues, huh? Mm.
It's the Swedish Dells.
Mm.
The Dukes. Ride the Dukes.
Hey, you wrecked our boat, you freaked out maniac.
A great fish was swimming near the shore.
Uh-huh.
It flipped its tail once and smashed your boat.
Well, I suppose those kind of things happen. What?
And I will make a new boat. An iron one. And tell your fish if he tries to smash this one, it'll break his teeth off.
Well, you don't have to yell.
Huh? What?
Oh. They're roasting
the
Bullwinkle.
Boat, arise from the fire. Come forth.
Save me, Rocky. Help me.
Again?
No, nobody ever helps this guy.
Nope. Uh-oh. Out of control.
What's going to become of us now?
Oh, everything's about you, isn't it?
When log flume rides go horribly wrong,
you may get burnt on this ride.
There's a flaming moose blocking traffic on I-35W northbound.
Would somebody please put me out? I seem to be on fire.
Protect us.
Have mercy, dear mistress.
Do something.
I heard something you don't see every day, Chauncey.
What's that, Edgar?
Kiss going bass fishing.
Quite a boat, wouldn't you say? Now that it's finished, we'll be on our way. The minute you give us on it.
I demand that you make your boat stop.
When you release my sister, your only excuse before was because your fish wrecked our other boat.
Point well taken.
You act like I'm the bad guy.
I don't know if your sister is ready for that.
She's still upstairs dressing.
Lady of Poeola, you better give us anarchy.
Only he has performed well what I gave him to do. And you, what did you do?
Yeah.
I've heard you make magic, too.
Hell, I made the horse.
What are you talking about? What magic?
I mean, a sampo.
Dun, dun, dun.
Forge a sampo. We'll never see the face of your pretty sister again.
Can we see the other parts?
Criminy, better look up sampo quick. I think she's serious.
I'll do anything you
want. Only a sampo.
At Comedy Central, we've got a guy named Clive who loves to buzz. Buzz, 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 buzz.
You still love me even though I'm old.
Arguing over the tip. I'll get it.
What?
Look, I circumcised him. I get to keep it.
Watch Whose Line Is It Anyway? The only all-improv comedy show with people who love to get buzzed.
Listex delivery for Mr. Jagger.
Weeknights at 9:30, only at Comedy Central.
Hi, I'm Martin Mull. Join me as we expose the secrets of one small town and one large woman on Comedy Central's documentary of the making of the remake of Attack of the 50-Foot Woman. Good Lord.
The documentary of the making of the remake of the Attack of the 50-Foot Woman premieres Friday, December 10th at 8 at Comedy Central.
Now McDonald's always has one extra value meal for $2.99. Might be this one, this one, this one, or... To find out which extra value meal is $2.99, go to your local McDonald's. Because if you want to know, you gotta go. Come on, no food fights.
Compaq, we realized that buying a computer raises a lot of questions. So we came up with the answer, Compaq Presario. Powerful computers that come preloaded with software that can correct your spelling or balance your checkbook. In fact, the Compaq Presario can even answer your computing questions. Oh, and if you happen to have a phone, it can answer that too.
Hi, we can't answer the computer right now. Please leave a message.
The new Presario from Compaq.
Dos Equis wants to help you change your life.
Change my life? Can I have extra towels?
I'd be a sushi chef.
Can I have sideburns?
Sideburns? No problem. Just enter the Dos Equis Change Your Life contest. Look for Dos Equis video parties at your favorite bar, or get details wherever you buy Dos Equis, and tell us how you change your life.
I'd get a sex change operation.
And I want pancakes.
Rich like a dark beer, smooth like a lager. Dos Equis. Drink it for a change.
No, Tom, you're thinking of a sample, S-A-M-P-L-E. We're talking about sample with an O.
Oh. Okay. So if a sample isn't a small taste of no-fat cheese at the grocery store, then what, I implore you, is it?
Well, I was thinking that maybe a sample is really good can opener.
No, I think it's a strapless evening gown.
You think everything is a strapless evening gown.
I just think they're neat is all. What do you think, Joel?
I think a sample is like a hand-hammered conch belt with turquoise inlays used to accentuate an oversized blouse.
I think it's that dent between the nose and lip. Right?
Well, whatever it is, that witch wants it more than anything, so it must be some sort of wrinkle cream.
Oh, no, I got it. Sampo, a progressive new corporation with an eye towards the future. Sampo is a corporation for people, by people.
I think it increases corn yields.
I think it's a nasty little rubber novelty item, you know what I mean?
Well, maybe it's not tangible. I mean, maybe Sampo is found in the laughter of children, or in the roar of the tide, or in the capacity to love and be loved.
No, I know. I think Sampo is a new high-energy prop comic, you know, like, ladies and gentlemen, the Funny Bone is proud to present Funny Man Sampo.
Well, one thing's for sure, gentlemen. The U.S. of A. still makes the best damn samples on the market, and I mean nobody is going to change that.
I've got it. It's fresh, it's sassy, it's free, it's me. It's an exciting new fragrance by Prince Machiavelli. maybe not.
Well, to be honest, everybody, we don't know what a sample is.
Not a clue.
If you know what a sample is, write it on a piece of paper, throw it away, and then try not to think about it. You'll be glad you did.
Sample! Ding! Sampo up. Oh, jeez, what a day.
You know, I really admire how you stood firm on the Sampo issue, your witchiness. You didn't give an inch. I really admire that quality.
We'd like to show you how we maximize a warehouse to increase Sampo shipments.
Well, it's really exciting. I think you should come along and take a look at what we're doing.
Well?
I must have a wisp of lamb's wool, a feather from a swan, and a barleycorn.
You hear this guy?
I am the smallest of the flock. And a swan, and a whole bushel of barley.
And some mini donuts.
Can we get married? We're in love.
Nobody asked for a goose. You take that right away.
Oh, now somebody's sweater's gonna have a big flaw.
You put your feather in before the wool?
With this wool will I clothe you.
With these teeth will you bite me.
With this barley will I nourish.
Oh, he's making Chex party mix.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, the magic of Ulysses S. Grant.
I desired the Sampo. Sampo.
Go ahead.
Sampo, Sampo means flavor.
Now give me the fire that burned in the clouds.
Huh? How dare you? Don't mention that.
It's dirty.
You want the Sampo? That is the only fire I can forge it in. It has to be the heavenly flame.
Is it hot in here?
I wonder if this is some trick to deprive thee of the heavenly fire.
But we won't have much use for that if he makes the mill. Give him the fire.
We'll be able to have as much flour as we want without grain.
And we'll be able to have salt.
And he will be able to make silver and gold.
Let him have it, oh please.
My spin doctors.
Go and fetch the heavenly flame for him then.
But someone stay here to answer the phones.
Well, she's really broken through the glass ceiling, huh?
Yes. Yeah.
Yesterday soup. We're trying to get rid of it.
It kind of looks like Caligula in here.
How would you know that?
The soup has an escort?
It's a good soup. Here, ditch this flaming skull for me. I don't know how that got in there.
Nice weight.
Mm-hmm.
Real good flame.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Put all your idle people to work. I'll need their help. Tell them to work the bellows.
Hmm? You heard what he said.
Saul Bellows, get to work.
No, no.
Oh.
Is it sample yet?
Now be careful. This plate is very hot.
So how does this work?
Hey, let me know when you need a break.
Mark 7, damn it. Oh, Mark 7.
Whew. 3M Trolls, working for you.
Where's the friggin' Sampo and the critter with quick craps? It's friggin' sick.
Steve, honey, why don't you go get Daddy a beer?
You said you'd make the mill. Where is it?
Your men can't make the fire hot enough.
Sure, blame my department.
Get working, you sluggards!
Ooh.
Pump the bellows, make the flames leap up! We're doing our best, Mr.
He's got a cocktail dress on.
It's not done. Must have been frozen in the middle.
He's got delusions of grandeur.
Yeah, it's like urban cowboy. Boy, how's that beer coming, Stevie?
Work harder! Get the heat off! Faster!
Get off, Todd. Come on, I'm serious.
Well, they think I'm working. That's the beauty part.
Oh, I hate this infernal routine.
Burn, baby, burn. Disco inferno.
Oh, the guy on top must be the shop steward.
Huh?
Will someone please get the phone?
Kids come running for the rich taste of Sampo.
Oh! Be careful, that's nitric acid. We don't have very much.
No!
Oh, I hate this school lunch program.
Water's considered a vegetable.
This is why I don't make samples except on holidays. Yeah.
Hey, can we help?
You can help by setting the table. Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Sampo's off.
Ask for it by name.
Sam.
Ask for it by name.
Yeah, that's a Sampo, huh? You know.
Ray Nitschke?
Do you get wafers with it?
No, you don't get bleeding wafers with it.
I said I would.
It's very impressive, but how do I know it works?
Well, you just plug it into the wall outlet and turn it on.
Let there be gold and flour and salt.
Of course, I recommend the service contract.
Still, I think it would look better by the couch.
Sorry, I doubted your sample.
Boy, I thought there'd be more people around the gold part of this thing, but the line's really not that long, you know?
This is what it would have been like if Perot would have won.
Oh, great. Rock salt will never slip on the driveway again.
Makes you think, don't it, honey?
Nice to see him so happy.
Yep.
Gold. The manual's in a box, and first upgrade's free.
Now give us back Anneke.
Oh, she's home already.
I will give your pretty sister back to you now.
I must warn you, she's aged some.
Wait, that's the wrong sister.
Have yourself a heapin' helpin' us, sweet Anneke.
Anneke.
Do I know you?
Lemminkainen.
You're not as cute as I remember. On a clear day.
Anneke, my little sister.
Take that creature away from my palace!
Oh, Killjoy.
I know what she's done with all those nasty flowers.
Come on.
Don't worry, lady. We're out of here. God.
Well, hey, missus, the sample stopped working and we didn't get the service contract.
Smash them! Kick them away!
And I want them all inventoried, too.
Man, I wonder what a Myers-Briggs test was like.
Now the movie America fell in love with can be yours during McDonald's Holiday Film Festival. Take home the smash romantic hit Ghost for just $5.99 when you buy any large sandwich. Or treat your family to the children's classic Charlotte's Web.
Isn't it great?
Just $5.99 when you buy any large sandwich. You can see these new movies at theaters and own the originals. But hurry to McDonald's. What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
CBS TV calls a perfect world amazing and unforgettable.
We got an armed killer and an innocent boy out there.
One of the best American films in years.
You know, Philip, you have American Ride. He caught Kenny ride roller coasters.
Masterfully directed by Clint Eastwood.
This is not a penal escape situation. This happens to be a manhunt.
Kevin Costner's finest performance.
You're not bad, are you, Butch?
Oh, yeah. A Perfect World. Rated PG-13. Now playing everywhere.
These tater crisps are munchable. Mr. Phipps made them crunchable. With only half the fatable, we know that you like thatable. They're absolutely irresistible. Absolutely irresistible.
If you can't resist chips, wait till you taste Mr. Phipps tater crisps. With 50% less fat than potato chips.
They're absolutely irresistible.
Mr. Phipps tater crisps, irresistible and less fatable.
Until now, lighted watch dials were really hard to see in the dark. But the Indiglo nightlight from Timex is so dramatically brighter. Nighttime will never be the same.
Welcome back to Debbie Tobin's Big Turkey Day Costume Bash. It's catered.
Hi, I'm Wendy Fissel from Athens, Ohio. I'd like to wish everybody out there a happy Turkey Day.
How were you ever able to rescue me from that wicked creature?
Well, I had to make this boat all by myself.
Hey, leave my sister alone.
Your brother, Ilmarinen, made a sample. And left it with the Wicked Witch in place of you.
A Sampo?
You mean one of those big things that makes gold and salt and stuff?
Yeah.
You mean the new 92 Sampo with
then
the leather interior?
Of me, he deprived our people of their rightful treasure.
I am returning to Pohjola, and I shall recover the Sampo. No, Ilmarine. I am going back for it. Now.
No, well, I think a better plan would be to go back and get supplies. Hey!
Hey, he's got pure wool on. He's going to shrink right up.
Try the cleaning power of new lemminkainen in your rinse cycle.
This is it, isn't it?
I think so.
Oh, really love the new sample. No buyer's remorse here, Witchy-poo.
Who's hungry for salt?
Oh, jeez, I better plan this. Let's see. I gotta take the sample. It's my dad's. No, no, damn. Sample repair. No, no. Might I just pop in and grab my sample? No, darn.
Oh, no, they really like it. I was hoping they wouldn't be getting into the sample. No such luck. Oh.
A good heft.
I caught you, you filthy wretch, trying to steal my gold! Catch him! Don't let him get away! Find him and throw him into the sea!
Hey, Tony, come on, it's me, your roommate!
Monkey pile.
Phew! Oh, that was a mistake.
That was the chili Reno wind.
Ooh.
Ouch.
Who let the mist out? It blinds me so I cannot see. Back into thy bag, mist, I come to thee. Back into thy bag.
Why did thee even have the mist if it bugs thee so much?
Kind of like a giant neosinephrine bag, isn't it?
No, mist. Ah!
Ma'am?
Where is the many-colored dome of the sample?
Ma'am, the dome is an option that you did not order.
After him and bring him back here.
I can never just sit back and enjoy my sample.
Hey, it's nice out here.
Ah, there he is.
Miss America!
Destroy Lemminkainen's boat! Release them! Let the winds rush forth to destroy this thief!
Fly, monkeys, fly!
Oh, now why does this always happen at 4:30 on a Friday?
God. Lemminkainen boat, exciting and new.
Aguirre, the wrath of God.
I'm going to get a bigger boat, right? Yeah, we're going to get a bigger boat, definitely.
Make the witch a sample. What the heck was I thinking anyway?
Wind, with Matthew Modine and Jennifer Gray.
Now on video.
Hey, it looks just like the statue of Imo Jimo if you cross your eyes and get the poles with those guys.
Hold on, Buck. Hold on to the boat, Bucky.
Anybody got any Dramamine?
Ladies and gentlemen, the Swedish Moses of Seoul.
There's got to be a morning after.
The boat is wrecked.
Don't get short with me, though.
Yeah, right. Madonna and her dancers get along really good.
You still can't let go of the sample, can you? Let it go, Sven.
Dad said I could use the car. You have got the keys?
He will be coming home soon. And I promise you, I will dance with you at your wedding feast.
Oh, give me the good news now.
Our father, who art... Huh?
Oh, oh. Your brave son, Lemminkainen, has met his death. Hmm? That can't be true. My son lives.
Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo. Oh, she is off the beam. Mm-hmm.
I see a kidney.
Oh.
I do. There.
Heathcliff!
Catherine!
Have pity on a mother's prayer. Friend of the four winds of heaven.
Have we met?
Can you tell me what has become of my brave son?
I have troubles enough of my own, old woman. The men strip my bark for making baskets. The children break my branches for brooms. How should I know anything about your son?
Gee, sorry I asked.
Birch, birch, birch.
Now get out of my office. Miss Jenkins, I pay you to screen these people.
I see a past president who shall remain nameless.
Oh, you mean
Just a roof.
Hey, lady, I'm a nice big pine that you could pray to, maybe. Maybe.
Tell me, O wandering road, have pity on a poor mother's sorrow. Do you know what happened to my son?
I'll put the word out on the street. Oh, I am the street.
Excuse me, I'm kind of stuck in a rut.
Mother Teresa, in a role that will inspire you.
You should have pity on me. I am the road.
I didn't appreciate what Kerouac said about me.
Find your wandering son.
Oh, poor road. You have everything. I have nothing.
I have enough troubles of my own.
Now I know what they mean when they say the road goes on forever.
I don't know how many times men have trampled on me.
She's praying to County Road D2. What does she want?
How they make the hooves of their horses kick me.
What is it with the inanimate objects today?
Have you thought about praying to me, God, the big G-meister?
Dear almighty refrigerator door, oh.
Oh, glorious son, you who look over all.
Well, I do my best.
Answer a mother's prayer. Tell me where I can find my son, my brave boy.
Look for your son.
She's praying to a Mills brother.
Far in the north, in the cold and craggy land of Ohiola.
You should do voiceovers.
In the prisoner of the evil witch, Loki.
At least he was as of last Wednesday.
That's a Richard Diebenkorn painting. I think.
Great North deciduous forest. Oh, never mind.
Ever eat a pine tree? Many parts are edible.
What? Hey, somebody took my minnows.
Oh, I think I'll just skip some rocks.
Oh, dead bloated carp floating in the shallow.
Ugh. Hey, it looks like one of those ham's beer clocks.
It's seaweed.
It's...
I hate Mondays.
Now wipe your feet before you come into Finland.
Morning.
You need to satisfy the cheese lover in you, but you only have an hour. What do you do? Well, Comedy Central has taken the best Mystery Science Theater 3000s and split them in half. So now you can see part one one day, part two the next. It's the Mystery Science Theater Hour.
Morning, Ron.
Hi, Phil.
Hey, nice boots you're wearing there.
Araya 1, this is Iron Man. How do you copy? Over.
On a Xerox machine, you.
Get the cheese you need in half the time. Watch the Mystery Science Theater Hour. Weeknights at 6, starting Monday, only at Comedy Central. Why is politically incorrect like a rash in the shape of Hillary Clinton? Because it's topical and funny.
If you were on a sinking ship and yelled women and children first, how much feminist opposition do you think you'd get?
When they say women and children first, they mean to go overboard and die.
Politically Incorrect, hosted by Bill Maher. Serious topics, funny guests. Watch Politically Incorrect, Friday at 8:30, only at Comedy Central.
Paramount Pictures presents Adam's Family Values.
It's an American bald eagle.
But aren't they extinct?
Now.
Rated PG-13. Now play.
BKTV.
It's a story of Jack, the Great Pumpkin King, and four cool new watches at Burger King. To get a watch for $1.99 from the everyday value menu order each time. New lower prices on food that's delicious, and see Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas. Four watches to choose from, isn't that fine? Each one is different for $1.99. Watches from Burger King, just one more case of everyday value. I love this place.
Save big, look cool. Wilson's, the leather experts.
Thanks from me.
Thanks.
New WeatherGuard leather from Wilson's protects you from rain, snow, and other hostile elements. Save $50 only at Wilson's, the leather experts.
These tater crisps are munchable. Mr. Phipps made them crunchable with only half the fatable. We know that you like thatable. They're absolutely irresistible. Absolutely irresistible.
If you can't resist chips, wait till you taste Mr. Phipps tater crisps with 50% less fat than potato chips.
They're absolutely irresistible.
Mr. Phipps tater crisps, irresistible and less fatable.
This small mound is alive with the sound of...
When Lemon Kaiman met Anarchy.
I pick myself up, I dust myself off, I start the deal over again.
I can't believe it. I'm David McCullum.
Lemon Kaiman!
No, I didn't get your flippin' Sampo.
Lemon Kaiman! Oh, my son.
Way to wreck the scene, Mom.
Forgive me, dearest mother.
Okay.
And you should forget me.
Okay.
I have no right to be happy, for I have destroyed the sample.
Jerk.
Hey!
Hey,
did
you
get the sample?
Where's the sample?
How's
that
sample
look?
You're
excited about the sample and the...
I just wanted to hear how it went with the sample is all.
How's the sample?
An ashtray?
Give me my sister back.
Here, I got one of these already.
Shampoo is no more.
Well, I did bring the sample home game.
Give good cheer, brave knight.
Hey, you're the road, aren't you?
And you, my people, take heart.
We've hit bottom.
As you will see, when even this, the fragment of the sample, will bring much joy and happiness to the people of Kalevala.
No, a lot of good that does them now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah.
Kalevala, come before us. Kalevala, stand before us. Kalevala, come before us. Kalevala, stand before us.
This is my favorite bit he does. Watch this. It's good.
Good mistress. Come quickly.
Something's coming in on the urine scope, sir.
Evil Lemminkainen lives yet.
Oh, you got some on my robe.
Now let my cloak bear me far to Kalevala to destroy the people who live there.
It's the Von Trapps.
Yeah, out for their morning run.
Huzzah, everyone. Did you hear there is no Sampo?
Yeah, it's really too bad.
No Sampo, eh? Bummer.
Let us be gay, for he is a dickweed.
I'm so glad it's a dry celebration. It's so much more fun than the kegger would have been.
Fail to bring back the sample.
Sample.
We shall die of starvation.
Sample.
What is this? Starlog 17, the musical?
I think it's the Black Oak, Arkansas.
Failure, failure. He is such a failure. Failure, failure. What a real failure.
Hey, it's Robbie Shankar.
Failure, failure. Really
loser,
failure.
He's a
failure.
Surrender, Ilsa.
Really loser, failure. Failure, failure. He's a failure. Recon! Look out!
I meant to do that.
Marty Feldman in a role that won't surprise you.
It looks like Rutherford B. Hayes just got out of the sauna.
Hand over the bride. I can't wait all day.
Well, here's the keys. She's a little slow to start in the winter. Just give her some gas.
Wait, my dears. Just wait till you see the gift I've brought for you.
Well, I guess they shouldn't have registered in hell.
We still think he's a failure.
What? She's marrying the Yale crew team?
Bad news. They want a water ski.
Our own slave ship? You shouldn't have.
Hurry up, they're gonna consummate.
All right, hit it!
Hey, the kids look ripe, about ready to drop.
Lump.
It's a nice day for a wet wedding.
And you know, the kids planned the wedding all by themselves, and I think they've done such a nice job. We were just so lucky that the rain held out.
Mm-hmm. I thought we were going to get a limo.
Sure beats fooling around in a nice hotel, eh, honey?
Come on, kiss him.
Here comes the failure.
You know, this is considered a riot in Scandinavia.
Wild.
He's a failure, la, la, la. What a loser, la, la, la. Total failure, total failure, total failure, la, la, la.
You know, this is the kind of music that Up With People rejected.
Oh, they're going to honeymoon at a rest stop?
Yep.
Total failure, total failure, failure, failure.
Okay, that's fine. Please disperse.
Failure, total failure. He's a loser and a chump. Failure, failure, total failure. What a loser.
Okay, oh, that's for fun.
Are you with the bride or the failure?
Check out this guy. He looks like something you'd buy in a gift shop up north.
Now, why is he wearing a Hershey's Kiss on his head?
Zap.
Brando's here.
Brando.
It's Brando.
Mr. Brando.
All rise, Santa is entering the lodge.
What the hell is going on in here? This is my room.
Just throw this on the gift table, would you? Didn't have time to wrap it.
Here you go.
They never invite me to anything.
Happiness be with you all the days of your life.
He's drunk.
Your cohabitation.
Health be with you, Vina Minen, who are kind to pay a visit to our humble little cottage.
Oh, thanks. I see this coming in real handy.
What am I? I'm a moose.
Grandpa, that's Aunt Tessie's urn.
Your beer is almost too strong for an old man like me.
Coronary!
It's the Jolly Troll.
Oh, she's calling the Batman.
Maybe she's mad because she used to date Lemonkind.
Yeah, she's lots laughs, but not the kind you'd settle down with.
She's fine for junior year, but she gotta move on, you know.
That was the night that the lights went out in Finland.
Sun is gone.
Oh, looks like she's dragging a muffler there. Ooh.
Evil times have fallen on happy Kalevala.
Come on, it's just a circuit breaker, Grandpa.
Come, she has stolen the sun.
Golly's really calm in a crisis.
Sorry about the failure.
Farewell, good friend.
Very well, kind mistress. Very well. Thank you.
I had the cut crystal bowl that the dip was in. Well, we'll come back.
Great wedding. Get half a buzz on it and send home with a torch.
There can be no happiness without the sun.
Oh, come on, Kirsten. I'm a night person. I love it.
Keep for me my contoli.
Take a hit if you want to.
Now it can only remain silent. I must not play on it unless the sun is up.
Oh, Mr. Particular, everything's got to be just right.
Yeah, looks like they're trying to take back the night over there.
Oh, I think it's a Melanie concert.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting in her one-woman show, Gypsy.
Here we go.
There's a big frontier out there called life. I ain't nobody's daughter, I ain't nobody's wife. I'm gonna stake my very own claim of land, and you're gonna wanna know who I am. I'm Gypsy! Gypsy rules me! Gypsy rules, not you! Not you! For you! Gypsy rules!
Me!
guy over there.
That's right.
We're traveling on the big trip of life, and sometimes it turns out we haven't packed the right clothes for our own personal journey.
Oh.
I've been struggling to make ends meet. The social worker stopped by today. We'll get by somehow. Thank you. Thank you.
Someone.
I'm sick of fighting with you, boyfriend. But I'm not going to walk out that door. No, sir. I'm going to run out that door. Thank you very much.
She's a survivor.
She's bad. You know, I've seen her before.
Hey, is my act interfering with your conversation, buddy? You get three guys together, huh?
Oh,
what,
oh.
Some sort of love connection screw-up? Thank you. Oh, thank you. What a night, everybody. But before I go, I want to tell you a little story. A story about a gal ran the higher functions of a little satellite in a synchronous orbit. A gal that everyone thought was perhaps a little slow, a little naive, a little simple. But let me tell you something about that gal. She had spirit. She had guts. And most of all, she had a huge heart. That gal was on her journey, and when her luggage ended up on another planet, that gal picked herself up, dusted herself off, and wore the same outfit 2 days in a row. That plucky little gal is me. Thank you very much.
You've got commercial sign. I'll be right back. I'm down to meet you.
I'll be here all week. Thank you.
Chairman of Columbia Sportswear, my son Tim, our president, to demonstrate our interchange system. The liner zips in for maximum warmth. The outer shell is weatherproof. Wear it together or separately.
Best of all, it comes in dozens of styles.
I voted against that.
The Columbia Interchange System.
These tater crisps are munchable. Mr. Phipps made them crunchable with only half the fatable. We know that you like thatable. They're absolutely irresistible. Absolutely irresistible.
If you can't resist chips, wait till you taste Mr. Phipps tater crisps with 50% less fat than potato chips.
They're absolutely irresistible.
Mr. Phipps tater crisps, irresistible and less fattable.
Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances we'd be sharing love?
Timex, it takes a licking and keeps on ticking.
Your special invitation to preview the new New Yorker may come as no surprise. You see, everyone's talking about the new New Yorker. Filled with brilliant color, innovative features, and star-studded contributors, it still provides the best fact, fiction, humor, criticism, poetry, ideas, and entertainment in America, only differently. Which for some means that the best magazine in the world, probably the best magazine that ever was, hasn't just changed, it's gotten even better. Now get 50 issues of the new New Yorker for just $18. Save $79.50 off the cover price and receive this special cartoon collection, 48 pages of hilarious cartoons with a style all their own, free with your paid subscription. Call 1-800-447-8000. That's 1-800-447-8000 for 50 issues of, yes, the new New Yorker.
Hey, look at Skylab.
Oh. Mommy's back, and I've got presents.
Now, open the bag and release the blizzard. May the north wind bring snow to blanket the land of Kalevala forever.
And may you stay forever, young.
Meanwhile, in Frostbite Falls, Minnesota,
we have some school closings today, including Stockholm Public and Private, Oslo Public and Parochial, Helsinki Votex, Suomi Junior High.
Boy, that looks cold.
Mm-hmm. Dum ba dum doo doo, scooba doo doo da, dum ba doo zee poo.
Pamplona, Spain, the annual running of the goats.
The Christmas that almost wasn't.
It's not a fit night out for man or beast.
The day the earth became unseasonably cool.
I guess everybody's going to blame me for this, too.
Yeah. What? Oh, I thought I cocked that thing.
Looks like they moved in with the Ingalls.
Yeah, a little house on the tundra.
Has to have half and half of their coffee. Okay, dear, I'll wade through the blizzard to get your half and half in.
The Shining.
Actually, it looks kind of inviting.
Moonlight in Vermont. I'm gonna bury Gary in a pile of snow.
There. One little cup of coffee, and she's got to have her friggin' half and half.
Walking in my winter underwear.
Hey, a penny.
Watch out where the huskies go, and don't you eat that yellow snow.
Hey, Aunt Rhody, the old gray goose is dead.
Rosebud.
Rip Taylor's outside.
Come on, I want to come in. It, cause it's cold outside. I got a big prop I want to show you. It's funny.
It's true. First day of marriage is the hardest.
Hey, here's your damn dinner.
Hmm. I suppose you want me to clean that now.
I'm not the pheasant plucker. I'm the pheasant plucker's son. I'm only plucking pheasants till the pheasant plucker comes.
I know, dear. I know.
Not on the good bench.
Honey, it's a swan's unfrozen dinner. Oh, what's the use?
We'll call her Trudy.
Wait, she's wearing an embroidery hoop on her head.
One word, annulment.
I'm afraid the poor thing is dead.
Oh, the sample could have saved it.
Shut up with that sample.
Soon we will all be like this poor bird.
She's turning into a steak on legs.
I can't even see your eyes, Aniki.
Without thinking olives.
That's the worst thing about this twilight.
You're in the house. Take your bike helmet off.
I can't even remember what color they are. Let me look in your eyes again.
Look, she's Swedish. I'm guessing they're blue.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna eat.
Honey, we got any orange sauce in the house?
Duck with orange, duck with cherry, a duck surprise. Duck without orange or cherry.
You, Marina.
Hey, what's the deal with your sister, man?
You, Marina.
Oh, hamburgers! Oh, sorry, dozed off in the old anvil.
This
sucks.
Cannot go on much longer. You must make a new son for us.
I'll use the sample to make one. Oh, wait, we don't have one. That's right.
I will do what I can.
Not as I do.
Huh. Grandpa rioted and got a week in the hole.
The Great Escape, 30 years later. Boom, 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 boom.
Well, I'm turning in.
Big day.
Ahu Taurus will come.
are they so bummed out?
Oh, they just saw Captain Ron.
Personally, I like Kurt Russell. I love the computer wore tennis shoes, but that's just me.
No, the sun's bigger.
Yes, we recall it being quite large,
and
really.
And it's got spots.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes.
What are you doing, Ilmarinen?
He is forging a new sun for us.
It is futile.
No, it's fusion.
I to forge the sun anew. The one thing left is to release it from prison.
Well, then you come up with your own ideas, man.
Take up your swords. Your swords and spears. Ilmarinen will lead us to Pohjola.
Yes.
And we shall fight a battle to release the sun.
Not so, Lemminkainen.
Have a seat, Lem.
Against the wizards of Loki, you cannot prevail with a sword. Of what use are your swords against their spells? I will take all of you to Pohjola.
A class trap?
And each one of you must hold...
A herring!
In place of a spear...
Oh.
Or a blade.
You're making this up, aren't you?
A sweetly sounding...
It's...
Cantily.
I don't know, just mad. Yeah.
And if each of us carry one of them, that's 1,000 cantilies.
More than that.
1,200 at
and
least.
We have them. Here in these ancient pine trees. We'll cut them down, make the harps ourselves.
Great, we spend the winter making harps.
What are you looking at?
Take all the boats down to the shores of the frozen sea.
Whatever.
And you women.
Back me up on this one.
Take all your jewelry of silver and gold. All your earrings. All your bracelets.
All your naughty things.
Into the crucible of Ilmarinen. We must have clear-sounding strings for our cantilies.
Yeah, first he has us making boats, then we gotta do the horse, now it's the cantilies. Ow.
This is the old guy's neck. This is his head. This is his ribcage.
Oh, he's got the Farrah Fawcett exercise stick over there.
Okay, who wants a hot dog? Still gonna be a couple of minutes on the brats. Just keep this burnt one for me to nibble on.
Honey, why don't you go get those marinated steaks ready?
Al, come on, don't be too careful. We just gotta knock out these cantilies.
Ow! Carved my own leg into a cantilie.
Hey, anybody care if I turn on the radio?
Can you believe it? 2 weeks ago, we were in shorts out here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Mormon Tabernacle Choir and Mountain Boys.
Crow, you are out there, man.
Thank you.
But German potato salad takes a little longer.
It's a boy! Hey, let's have a big hand for all the acts on Comedy Central so far tonight, huh? What do you think, huh? And say, coming up at 7 p.m. on Saturday, we got a special treat for you. A great improv act, I think it is, called Mystery Science Theater 3000. They do skits and all kinds of nutty things. And they're going to do something called the Beginning of the End. I have no idea what it is, but it ought to be funny. That's going to be this Saturday at 7 p.m. right here at Comedy Central. But coming up next, funny man Carrot Top. Let's bring him out, ladies and gentlemen. Carrot Top.
I like him.
Carrot Top.
Carrot Top.
At Comedy Central, we've got a guy named Clive who loves to buzz. Buzz, 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 buzz.
These are the cheapest Olympics I've ever been to.
Sports that will never make the Olympics.
Catch the frog! Catch the frog!
Watch Whose Line Is It Anyway? The only all-improv comedy show with people who love to get buzzed.
Your elephant's got a temperature of 104.
Weeknights at 9:30, only at Comedy Central.
It's an Adams.
Adams Family Values, rated PG-13. Now playing.
Your teeth aren't flat, but your brush probably is, which makes it difficult to reach between them. Introducing Crest Complete, a revolutionary rippled brush design that more closely matches the shape of your teeth. In fact, laboratory tests prove Crest Complete's bristles reach farther between teeth, up to 37% farther than the leading flat brush. But if this design makes so much sense, why are so many other brushes flat? The answer is simple. Before now, no one could make a ripple brush with both long and short bristle tips rounded to help ensure gentle cleaning. Here's why. To make a flat brush, nylon bristles are gathered and stapled into the brush to form tufts. The bristles are cut to the same height. And finally, the tips are rounded by sanding. Now, if you use this same process to end round a rippled brush, you'd only reach the very longest bristles. Shorter bristles would remain unchanged. Unlike flat brushes, Crest Complete is the only brush made with a new patented process that rounds the ends of the bristles first, then arranges them in a rippled profile. The bottoms are cut even, heated, and secured to the brush head with the bristle rounding intact. The result is a toothbrush breakthrough that penetrates farther between teeth, yet is gentle on your gums. So to help maintain a dentist clean at home, get new Crest Complete. Only Crest could make a brush this complete.
Oh, well, the ice seems safe. We should have brought the pickup.
Oh, golly.
Cigars, cigarettes.
We come bearing honey-baked hams.
Tell me, my share's a wizard.
Okay, you're ugly and you smell bad.
What have we here? It's an army of warriors from Kalevala.
Kalevala?
Coming this way. And there's too many of them to count.
The year my voice broke.
Come on. We want the sun. We want the sun.
When kings go senile, I thought it was a costume ball.
They're going to launch him from a catapult?
What weapons do they carry?
Harps.
I wonder, do they think they're coming to a wedding feast?
Good one, your hideousness. liked it.
Let's see. Love, soft as an easy chair.
Take up your spear, the ones pointed with shark's teeth.
Sure, as soon as this tune is over.
Steeped in serpent's venom and kill every one of them.
Did you hear that, sir?
Kill them all!
You know, the music kind of adds to the drama, actually.
It does.
It's all skate. Everybody on the ice, all skates.
Stalingrad, the standoff dragged on.
Don't listen to that music. Wake up, cover your ears, cover them up with your hands. That terrible music will kill us all.
Yeah, well, we put up with your Kenny G, you cow.
Welcome to the Moody Bible Institute prayer hour.
Grandpa, try another chord.
He's doing self-indulgent jam.
Stop them! Get your swords out! Here's your knife!
For once I'm on her side.
Use your arrows! Unsheathe your broadswords! Attack them!
But I love a Prairie Home Companion. Anytime I can sit and listen, I love it.
And that's the news from Lake Wobegon, where the men are strong, the women are good-looking, and the children are above average. Oh, Butch Thompson's gonna come out with the band, gonna do a medley of songs about cats. Then Jimette Poole will do some cat sounds, and then another episode of Watching Paint Dry. Then Claudia Schmidt will come out and try to fill the gap in her teeth. Oh, and Pat Donahue and Peter Ostrushko are gonna favor us with the story of the Swede who didn't like meatballs. Then,
It's so hard to get good trolls these days.
Oh, it's a Mapplethorpe photo.
Go forth, North Wind, go forth. Freeze the people of Kalevala. Shroud them in the mantle of death.
Don't look at it, Marion. Don't look.
I said, hark faster.
Let's kick into our grand funk medley!
Maybe it's time to break out the bagpipes.
Ooh. I say, I hear they call it Mariah.
Well, whatever it is, it's flippin' freezing.
Yep.
Okay, do you have a plan B?
All right, new tune. Everybody, a one, a two, a one. Oh, forget it.
It's Patton.
You do not belong in this place of honor.
T'was a rock and roll creation.
Your cream of wheat stays with you all day, and that's nice.
Kind of lilting, isn't it?
Go forth, my cloak, to the army of Kalevala.
Kalevala, right.
And strangle those warriors. Still remain on their feet.
And feet, right. Okay, bye.
Soundtrack by Spike Jones.
Hey, throw me the cake.
Anybody want to throw in here?
This has got to be embarrassing.
Yeah, on top of the whole sample episode.
Yeah.
Folk took advantage of me.
We thought the cloak might try something like this. Mm-hmm. We were prepared.
Yep.
Oh, it's ruined because it said hand wash only in cold water, so...
Stupid cloak. Stupid dumb old jerk cloak. It's not stupid.
More yours, sir. Sorry about that.
Oh, Lemminkainen, you see? Now you may go in and set the sun free.
Oh, may I?
This thing here?
Yes.
Glory of Kalevala, I am going to release the sun from...
Oh, just do it and don't screw it up.
Remember the sample, buddy.
No, what do you want? Keep away, keep away. Oh, the pain, the pain.
Oh, well, that makes it a lot easier.
Hey, Mrs. Witch, can your son come out and play?
Hey, you know, you don't like the weather in Sweden, just wait a minute, you know?
Swede blanket bingo.
I'll take Sweden, wow.
So they headed for central Minnesota, you know, to build Crystal and Blaine and Fridley, and they made bars and sought out church basements for refuge and...
Oh, let's see if the Torgelsons want to have a luau tonight, eh?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Welcome, Greg Allman.
Hi.
And welcome, Roger McQuinn.
Howdy. This is the most emotion ever expressed in Sweden, you realize that?
I did the sun thing, okay.
Thank you, Leatherhead.
There always be...
It's you! You brought the birds! You're evil!
It's the end of the world.
Always be love in the world.
Okay. Lemminkainen and Aniki will be back in the Forests of Secrets and Lies.
Neat, huh?
Lemminkainen was played by John Powell.
Not very well, granted.
Aniki by Nina Anderson.
Donations are being accepted at the Stockholm Spinal Research Hospital.
Loki the Witch by Ingrid Elhart.
A woman? Yes, a woman.
Ilmarinen by Peter Sorensen.
Know these faces, remember these
by
names.
Ilmarinen by Elgin Tanner.
James at 92.
If you see any of these people, please, for their own sakes, turn them in.
Well said.
Finland, Finland, Finland.
You know, Gypsy, I just wanted to tell you how much I enjoyed your one-woman show earlier. You know, it was so confessional. There were times I actually felt kind of uncomfortable.
Oh, great. You know, if you hadn't, I would have felt I'd failed. Yeah. Well, I gotta go rinse some things.
Okay. See you later. Hey, what are you guys doing?
Yes. Give up?
No, you're the win from today's movie.
Huh. Nice, simplistic answer, Joel. But we've gone beyond that. We are delicately wafting scents, gently borne by the wind, and caressing your rosy cheek.
Okay.
For example, I'm a lilac in the spring. Ah, I'm a slice of pie.
Nice, creative idea.
Or I could be a pizza.
Oh, yeah, with onions and a kind of low-grade budget sausage.
Sure, sure.
Yeah. You know, I suppose I could be the wind, but I'd be the wind that comes from your friend who manages the Rialto Theater, if you know what I mean.
But I'm the stench of bitter failure.
I'm James Coco's oldest pair of boxer shorts.
I'm Dick Butkus. Oh,
okay, okay, you two. I think it's time for us to read a letter, okay? Let's just...
Hey, what was that?
Sounded like fabric tearing.
I'm just opening the mailbag, okay?
Oh.
Here's a letter. Let's put that up on Still Store Cambot. And there's a picture.
A picture.
This one comes from Adonna Sweeney.
Hello, Donna.
And she says, I just want to tell you that my husband Brian and I are the biggest MST 3000 fans and have been so for many years.
Thank you.
Currently, my husband and I reside in Germany. My husband is in an army bomb disposal expert. I am enclosing a photo of their bomb disposal robot, and I want to let you know that he has been nicknamed Crow in honor of Crow T. Robot.
Hey!
Let me see that. That's pretty neat. No, I can't. I think I should show this to Gypsy. She'd probably really
hey,
like
help
it.
Help us out! I'd like to see that! Joe!
Can you give us a hand? You'd really like to come down now.
No.
Joel, you might want to help us down because we smell really good now. I'm a TJ Cinnamon Bun.
I'm not interested.
And I'm fresh applesauce! He's gone.
Think he'll be back?
I don't know. Hey, what's your bag smell like?
Oh, you don't want to know.
Frank, are you all right up there?
What do you care?
Frank, I care a lot.
Then give me back my money.
And all you care about is money. Well, maybe you need some time alone to think about your priorities. Boom!
Been a presentation from Comedy Central.
You know McDonald's extra value meals come with golden fries and icy Coca-Cola, right? Good. You know there's now always one on the menu for $2.99. Okay. And you know which extra value meal is $2.99 at your McDonald's. No? Well, if you want to know, you gotta go.
Explore your world.
The faces of discovery are the faces of the world. When you set your sights on the fascination of real-world entertainment, find yourself here. The Discovery Channel. Explore your world.
There's a lot more to making music than you think. Finding the words, writing the songs, making it sound good. Thought I'd do the old thing myself on this album. The writing, the playing, the singing, the producing. You name it, it's down to me. In fact, it's the first time I've done everything myself. And I'm well pleased with the result. Being a reasonable bloke, I've called it Both Sides.
Laura Glenn is being dragged down by a tough cold, but she's about to break free with an effervescent rush of relief. Alka-Seltzer Plus Cold Medicine. Pills take time to dissolve, but Alka-Seltzer Plus is ready the moment you take it. Rushing powerful medicines to soothe your aches, relieve your runny nose, free your breathing. Nothing rushes relief like Alka-Seltzer Plus.
No little cinnamon gum freshens breath longer than Big Red.
So kiss a little longer. Oh.
hug a little longer, stay close a little longer, longer with Big Red. That Big Red freshness lasts right through it. Your fresh breath goes on and on while you chew and say goodbye.